Hey guys, my name is Dr. Stephanie Idjadi, and I'm going to show you guys how to fix your chronic hamstring tendinitis. So if you have pain in this area, right there, that's your hamstring tendon that attaches to the ischial tube. So it's the proximal attachment of your hamstring. And when it's inflamed and acts up, it doesn't like being stretched, especially in acute phases. So a few things that you could do. I'm going to show you guys three exercises that you could do to help with that pain. So let's say it's on the right side. The first thing that you're going to do is hinge your hips 45 degrees and hang out there for about 40 seconds, 30 to 45 seconds. So I actually just tore my hamstring on this leg about a month and a half ago, so it's pretty difficult for me. And just hold there. So the next thing that you're going to do to progress it a little more is a hip hinge reach. So again, in that 45 degree position, and reach forward, and come back up, and reach forward, and come back up. Do three sets of 10, just like that, okay? And the last thing that you do is load it up, okay? So you're actually gonna do like a single leg deadlift, but you're gonna stand on one leg and on the tippy toes on the other leg. You're gonna hinge forward and come back up. And this just adds weight to the hamstring now. So those are three exercises that you can do to help with proximal hamstring pain. If you have any questions, give us a call.